I've been on a journey to come back to Africa. I've been away for almost 20 years, working in different countries, contributing to the educational, international, global space, and always felt this desire to come and give it back home.